Hello, everyone who watches now. I got stunned. Choice. Test up blind here. List. So hopefully by the end of this episode, we'll have everyone with new all the spells for level 3, and everyone with new weapons and armor. Killer sword drop from that guy would be awesome for my wife, for my enchanter. Blazara is not too expensive. I can buy Blazara for my shoe. Guys who use black magic. Oh, you still get a power staff from the chest and. Thank you.
remember. It's just our sector.
Just fun, let's see the puzzle game. He didn't. The guy I'm watching didn't play it, but I'm just testing it. Oh.
Take a nap, please. Let this cutscene go faster, please. encounter rate in this game is ridiculous.
I could have finished in less than a minute if I wanted to, but I don't. Hoping to get white curtains, because I might not be able to get Melf crossed for a while. I want Arrow Clarity and Hilara, both of my guys. Those are good spells. Ethers are good because they're expensive now.
That was kind of wasted in Ether. Thank you. another great. Okay. So I just stepped on a tile with the true fight. Magical Grove.
Try to only do four games every so often. Try to spread out what I get. I normally do a lot of games in a row, but I don't feel like doing that right now. I'll do four games every half episode. Sound good? That way, spread it out. I might do 8 games as going through the Marsh Cave as a reward when I do that.
There we go. Still do pathetic amounts of damage.
So near the end of the episode, I'll do another 4 games. I'm gonna be able to do 4 in the beginning.
I should take care of that.
Still the same MP, they just cost more now.
Yep. Come on, let's see what you got. Many. Well, at least we got money out of the trip, I guess. Done. You're going to go take our nitric powder. Actually, first of all, let's unload some necessary equipment you picked up.
Okay, let's check the magic.
We got a good amount of money out of trip. Especially after selling it away. Now let's go use the nitro powder. Didn't die. Okay. Now I did. Taking your stuff. to go find Eric.
Damn that ambush.
Anyway, now we can take our boat and leave that little section of the world we've been trapped in. Like mortar quarters and worms. We may not see the fighting. Should make it over there soon enough. Let's take our boat. Now. And first thing we hit is this town. Is pretty Thank you. He's got a name, so he's important. Anyway. That. We'll see you guys next time. When we find out what trouble this particular town has and how we can solve it. See you then. Hello, and welcome back to Let's Play Final Fantasy 1 Mod of Balance. Let's find out what's wrong with this town. Okay, that doesn't help. Earth Crystal. Which shop belongs to your father? Well, then that's too bad. Okay. I don't know why it's doing that. Okay. So we have to go south. Let's go find an earth cave and kill a vampire. Wait a second.
You didn't check out the magic shops. God damn it. I wanted to see what the magics were.
Because I need to check something.
And again, they're different in this version, so.
Gee,
man. That's not a deal. Wish I had that much deal.
Yeah. Where did you get all that MP, Corey? Do they have any in here that we can stay at? Yes, okay. That's not bad.
Yeah, 15 G. They made the bins cheaper.
Right. Go in the door. I would teach this to Corey if I thought that someone would be at risk of dying that wasn't him. Thank you. 5.
See if we can live back to town.
That's some good spells. Definitely. Unfortunately, you know, only one who can use them is Corey. Even that's better.
You might have just gone to a magic shop. Let's see.
Some good spells. Definitely. Unfortunately, you know, only one who can use them is Corey. Even that's better. I just had a thought. Okay, and we're back. I went and bought some Phoenix Downs and potions. So that save my mana, my magic for other things.
A couple more Buccaneers and I should be able to buy a magical robe.
Terribly threatening.
I didn't realize it weighed so much.
There.
What around Elfland?
So. Probably this from down here. It's a cave. Thank you. go. Cavern of Earth. Yeah, it's stripping on this way. Minotaurs. Pandas. Treasure. Money. A lot of gargoyles. No, stop hitting him. He actually takes damage. Corey. 4 other G's.
Stop it.
Get in more snakes. Plus. Need some money. Ooh, that did some damage.
Come on, snakes. Just keep attacking the paladin and the myself there. Okay. bush. And as long as I don't attack Corey. Shouldn't be too terrible. Whatever. Stop hitting Corey. So there are three ways left to go here in the main hallway. So let's... Okay. After we take care of this Minotaur, this very annoying Minotaur. Oh, that hit hard. That has been called the Hall of Giants. Basically, it's just this little corridor in the cave where every step you will get into a battle with these guys. Pretty good if you need to grind. kind of annoying otherwise. We're not going to go that way. And that means that since it loops around, so it comes, so the only way to go now is this way.
Didn't mean to sleep, I meant to pain. Oh wow.
It has been a couple of years since I've played Final Fantasy. So some of the stuff I remember, some of the stuff I don't.
Thinking of trying the Peninsula of Power. It could be very, very bad, but I need some good money fast. An ice shield would be nice to drop from cross walls. Excuse me. Didn't mean to cough like that.
This is the way down.
Okay, you can cut that out. Open for an axe drop from the Wish me luck. I'm gonna need it. Okay, that's not so bad. A couple fires should take care of it. And that was with Protect. I didn't expect him to kill me like that.
What if...
Okay, I'm gonna need to heal. Heal.
Okay, pain. So...
Don't paint.
So far, only Wells has been poisoned.
Shit. Oh, I'm still alive. No, not another ice storm. Oh, I'm still alive. Oh, shit. Okay. I should have fired. I didn't know. Thought double pains would be enough to kill them.
In my way back. Door.
The door.
Okay, so next time we fire her.
Do they hit as hard as minotaurs? No. That means minotaur is still priority.
On the plus side, we do. Okay, we gain some gold. See if they still drop. Yeah, they still drop ice shields. They're only worth 60 gold now. I really wanted to kill the troll minotaur combination. Oh shit. Protect. Protect. Fire. This is going to be really bad.
Okay.
Oh my god.
Three treasures.
They're Ooh. Fast too, shit.
Effective against the fire, but it's not as good as the monster. What about you? Do you use it? Can. Okay. Can. And a little bit of money. It looks kind of cool too. So, hooray! If he gets a cool looking sword. Not that it does a whole lot against ogres, but
no! Come on, game!
I don't think much outside of critical hits does a whole lot of damage against ogres.
They're still, oh my god, they have more than 240 HP. That is not good.
Okay, let's keep going.
Didn't expect that. They're still alive? Oh my god.
They're suddenly doing respectable damage. There.
Okay, this is very, very bad. Stop it. Oh, nice block the shield. Well, they were worth good money. Whew, fucking Christ.
Stop hitting Corey. Nice. Stop picking on him.
Shit tits. Oh, good.
Finish that gargoyle. Okay. We've been going for a while now. I'm gonna have to split this video. So, I'll see you guys next time.
God damn it. Oh, it was in the suggested videos.
Hello, and welcome back to Let's Play Final Fantasy 1 Mod of Balance. Last time we were exploring the Earth Cave, or the Cavern of Earth, or whatever you want to call it. It's a cave, it's got dirt in it.
Not for him to strike, be good.
We have to kill a vampire or something. Pulse, why are you always the one who gets first? For sure. Earth elemental, we haven't.
That preemptive strike is what I needed for four.
Okay, so, yeah. So this treasure room has a monster child right inside the door.
Giant's tonic, nice.
Oh, it needs to die now. I have two gold needles.
Got two of them.
Petrification is not something I can deal with right now.
Well, that's enough grinding on the PNLP. Or the POP. Peninsula of Power. buy a couple more magical robes with my money. Or maybe I'll buy a magical robe and a blizzard spell for my...
Okay.
Maybe blizzard will punch through. Blizzard will punch through the, times. Magical rope and this are
came in the top left, so I'm assuming the exit will be the middle right. Right. There it is. Okay. Door. Ogre. You should be finding the vampire here pretty soon. Sleeping bag. It would be more useful if I had a quick way to get back to the surface. Levels.
We'll alternate between here and the PMOP every time I need to.
Ability limits. Dead end. Dead end. Door. More biscuitinians. Not really a huge threat. Gold needle. Okay. If you find anything else, insist on trying to petrify it. Be useful. Let's go in this direction. Oh. No. Not dealing with this. Shit. Well. Caesar will now be forever behind everybody else. Oh. I was afraid I'd stepped on a monster tile there for a second. But no, this is under werewolves. You keep poisoning my party members.
I was hoping to get a speed plus from it.
Yeah, potions too. Turn it! I almost made it through without any getting poisoned. Okay. Another door. You're in my way, Matt. Oh, I'm in there anyway. stupid public bats. Stupid odors. Dead end. The treasure. Can't really argue with that. Getting big money. No one got poisoned. And we picked up an antidote. Bat. A different public bat, too. Your mortals cannot kill the undying.
Only 1,600 to go before I can level up and see if I get my fourth charge for them.
Okay, yeah, he hit charge. He dies in 3 hits. Oh no, 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 no. Okay. No one yet has your turn. Yeah.
10 in.
Oh yeah, max drop.
Star Ruby. Enormous red jewel. So that was an empire. And I'm not going to make you guys watch me walk all the way back out of the cave. So, see you guys next time. Hello, and welcome back to Let's Play Final Fantasy 1, Lot of Balance. Last time, we beat the crap out of a vampire. And apparently didn't fix anything. I still don't know which one is your father. Which shop? Honestly, if it was anyone else that had been unaffected, that would have been a lot worse. Thank you. my booster check.
Fucking Facebook. Why did it do this? Fucking notifications piss me off. Closing them on. Stupid purity is supposed to remove them, but it doesn't. Fucking jump in here. It does some things, it doesn't do what it's advertised. It's bullshit.
So, okay.
right now.
Arrow only costs 10, that's pretty good.
After I buy potions, I always forget that. There is an item shop here. Right now, there's no item shop here because the town is stupid.
Still magical level 3, but need another level.
Thank you. Okay, here's the place. I'm not sure if it's better than the Mythmith Sword. But he's wielding an axe. How can I argue with that? Thank you.
character does not last in spent combat battles. It's good. I don't know this game actually.
So we traded a ruby for a stick. And now we basically have to walk.
That was close. A strong enemy. I am upset. I was probably close to killing it.
Hello? Welcome back.
We'll call an episode then for that.
Yeah. Today.